Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to create Google Play Store account step by step without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have bought a new phone and you want to log in to Google Play Store, for that you need a Google Play Store account. In this video we'll show you step by step how you can create Google Play Store account without phone number and recovery email. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to open Google Play Store. Here you will see sign in option. You have to tap on sign in. And then you will land here. Here you will see Google sign in. Here in the middle you will see create account option. Tap on it, and then further here you will see three options. So you have to select for my personal use. Tap on it. Now here you have to provide your first name and last name. Either you can use first name only. And then you have to tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your date of birth. First of all you have to select the month, and then you have to select the day, and then you have to select the year. And then next step, gender. Now you have to select your gender and then tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your username. Now you have to decide a Google Play Store username that you can easily memorize. You have to type here. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to create a strong password. So you have to create a strong password. And then tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to add phone number. Scroll down. Here in the bottom you will see two options, skip, yes I am in. You just have to tap on yes I am in. You don't need to add phone number or recovery email. And then here you will see review your account information. So here you can see the current Google Play Store account which you have created right now. If the account is same what you have created, then you have to tap next. Otherwise you can go back and you can modify your changes. Tap on next, and then from here you have to read the privacy and terms, scroll down, and then tap on I agree. Here you can see now, and then here you will see backup device data. You have to enable this one, and then here in the bottom right side you will see accept option. Tap on it. A pop-up notification, you will see the Google Play Store terms and services. You have to accept this one also. And here you can see we are successfully logged into Google Play Store. And right now we'll tap on the profile, and here you can see the Google Play Store account which we have created just now. So in the same way you can also create Google Play Store account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.